Alright, so I got about 15 more minutes of air. But I'm gonna check the zinc rating, or not the zinc rating, but get the measurement for it. And then that'll be it for today. This is Tim's Boat, part two. There was some heavy signs of electrolysis on it. The rudder, or the propeller was actually getting away closely. We got a 1-inch shaft sink. See if I got any.